It is the House of Wakanda's honor to introduce to you King T'Challa, the Black Panther.
My friends, welcome to Wakanda.
So, not that I don't mind a free ride halfway around the world, but what's up, Panther?
Because Wakanda is home to most of the world's vibranium supply, we are constantly under siege from all sides.
Vibranium?
It's weapon-making material, the kind that could change the course of the world.
As you know, Wakandans have always been able to protect our own. But some Wakandans are having trouble embracing the future. They want to keep things the way they have been for hundreds of years. People like M'Baku the Man-Ape, leader of the Jabari tribe, the worshippers of the sacred White Gorilla. The White Gorilla cultists are Wakanda's most savage warriors, and the mortal enemies of the Panther tribe. We are a peaceful nation, but things have escalated. M'Baku seeks to overthrow me, and I fear he has outside assistance. We must keep the peace and the vibranium in our country no matter what the cost. You know this is a grave situation if I felt the need to invite you here. Can I count on you, my friends?
Yeah, sure. What the hey?
Show them the power of the Green Lord. Your Wakanda will fall.
We'll fight.
intrude us.
No need to bow before my genius.
I've seen better wizards from Hogwarts.
Impressive, huh?
Stuck with the bill for cleanup.